Have to.
Yo, it's your boy. We Funk and we Beezer. We're live on a lot of radio right now. Exclusive. You know, the last time I was here, we made a viral video on the bus. Where's the bus? Is the bus still here?
No.
No?
People are still talking about it.
I'm joined by WBZ, all the way from Peckham. We're here. BK. You saying PK to BK. We're gonna do something live today. Out to OJ, out to Jitum, out to Snips, out to Budgie. Out to Ride Cause. Feel me? Thank you.
Getting clearer, getting closer, no much longer, makes me stronger.
All right, yo, listen, we're gonna try something here. You get me? Hold on, what's going on?
Thank you.
Yo, yo, what's good? You're listening to Now WU on the Lot Radio, live in New York. With myself, W Beezer, and the Big Dubs, Kamal Williams. What's going on, my bro? Pleasure being here. Yeah. Sounds of the WBs, the sounds of Kamal Williams, sounds of Henry Wu, sounds of Bobby Long, sounds of Charlie Wang, sounds of the OJ, sounds of the Jitum, sounds of Kai Alsei. We're live, New York BK.
Keeping it real. we do it when we can.
Sounds of the Stefan Ringer, ATO, that's a Quinn Mason, Greg Poole, TJ, London in the building.
It don't take long to make a girl up, man.
We're in the BK. 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 Yesterday, I was in a PK. Today, I'm in a BK. I might go get a BK.
So, about the music, about the love.
They can't see me.
It's about moving. It's on the dance floor and shaking it.
I only been here 3 days.
Shaking it ass. Let's go. Come on, strap with me now. Groove with me. Let me take you to the destination.
We're in the BK. You can't see me.
Fried chicken skin.
We're in the BK. You can't see me.
Keep it real soulful for you.
I only been here 3 days.
It's real.
Out to all the haters.
Fuck that top 40 shit. It's all about the underground, baby. Ain't nothing like it. Cause it's all pure. All straight from the soul. Ain't no overproduced bullshit. We just keeping it real. It's what we do with what we got.
Sounds of the WBs are. Listen, America. I need you to go on Google right now and type in WBEEZA. Some madness. We got Jimster. We got Jizz. Peckham in the building.
Let it play.
Listen, you lot, you know we got a show tomorrow at Elsewhere in Bushwick, right? 9 p.m. till 3 a.m. got an after party as well. Myself, WB's, obviously Kamal Williams live. I got Quinn Mason on saxophone. Man like TJ from ATL on bass and Greg Paul on drums. And then Bonobo's shelling down the room as well at Elsewhere. So it's all going to be lit, you know what I mean? As I said, tomorrow, 9 p.m. Bushwick, Brooklyn, BK. Make sure you get down there.
How we sounding?
Peckham Fly. Peckham Originals. Just a few days ago, we was there. Ducking and diving, but now we're in the BK, safe and sound, thank God. Once more, you're in tune to the sounds of WB's and Kamal Williams, aka Wu Funk. It's raining in the BK today. But we're bringing bare sunshine through your speakers. Thank you.
fellow Americans, lady Americans, this is James Brown. I want to talk to you about one of our most deadly killers in the country today. I had a dream the other night and I was sitting in my living room. I dozed off to sleep, so I started dreaming. I dreamed I walked in a place and I saw a real strange, weird object standing up talking to the people. And I found out it was heroin, that deadly drug that go in your vein. He said, I came to this country without a passport. Ever since then, I've been hunted and sought. My little white grains are nothing but waste, soft and deadly and bitter to taste. But I'm a world of power, and all know it's true. Use me once, and you'll know it too. I can make a mere schoolboy forget his books. I can make a world-famous beauty neglect her looks. I can make a good man forsake his wife, send a greedy man to prison for the rest of his life. I can make a man forsake his country and flag, make a girl sell her body for a $5 bag. Some think my adventure's a joy and a thriller, but I'll put a gun in your hand and make you a killer. In cellophane bags, I found my way to heads of state, to children at play. I finance in China, ran in Japan. I'm respected in Turkey, and I'm legal in Siam. I take my addicts and make them steal, borrow, beg. Then they search for a vein in the arm or the leg. So be you Italian, Jewish, black or mix, I can make the most virile of men forget their sex. So now my man, you must, you know, do your best to keep up your habit until your arrest. Now the police have taken you from under my wing. Do you think they dare defy me, I who am king? Now, you must lie in that county jail where I can't get to you by visit or mail. So squirm with discomfort, wiggle and cough. 6 days of madness, and you might throw me off. Curse me in name, defy me in speech, but you'd pick me up right now if I were in your reach. All through your center, you become resolved to your fate. Fear not, young man or woman, I'll be waiting at the gate. And don't be afraid, don't run, I'll not chase. Sure my name is Heroin, and you'll be back for a taste. Behold, you're hooked, your foot is in the stirrup, and make haste, mount the steed, and ride him well, for the white horse of Heroin will ride you to hell, will ride you to hell until you are dead.
What? Come on now. Come on, Williams. WB's alive on the radio. Lab radio. The lot. We're in the lab though. We're in the lab. Lot lab. Where you at? ATL. Sounds of the Kai Alse. NDATL. That's a big ride, all the way from the BK. Remember, man's gonna be in San Francisco and Los Angeles. Apologies to everyone else, but we're keeping it true. We'll be right back.
It's another WB's a cut, America. WBEEZA. Whiskey, bravo. Echo, echo. He said zebra, then alpha. So what's going on, BK?
What's going on?
Out to the chat room. Out to Kerry. Out to Bobby. And remember, Living Proof is tonight as well. Out to Snips. Out to Budgie. Out to Khalil. Out to Raj.
Thank you.
from filling out that what I needed is more. And though I dream well, I put them off better. Cause long ago I could have knocked through that door. So funny now, thinking I wished I knew.
We're out here. Lot Radio, give me a signal. Chat room, BK, from PK to BK. We're live. This time I'll play something a little bit special, a little bit more down tempo for you lot to just relax. I know it's Friday, but you know what I mean? I'm going to give you something a little bit spiritual right now. This is the sounds of Doug and Gene Khan. You get me? Out to Doug Khan, legendary black jazz recording artist, man. Good peoples, man. So I'm gonna play Naima.
Naima, a timeless name for a timeless woman.
Thank you, Jimstar, for sharing me this track. Many years ago.
Spirit of starlight, inspiration.
This one's for all the beautiful women and ladies in everyone's lives to show respect to. You know what I'm saying? From beginning, we wouldn't be here without our mothers, you feel me? To any people, close ones, loved ones that ain't here with us now, you know what I'm saying, we bust a little prayer for them, pour a little liquor for them, whatever you do. We're not out here just enjoying, you know, we're doing it for our families, for our people, you know what I mean, to show them that we can make this. So we're still here, you know what I mean? The last half an hour. We're gonna run through till 2 p.m.
I'm in the BK, staring on.
Trust me. So remember tonight, Living Proof. I don't know where it is. Go online and check it out. Living Proof. We're gonna be there anyway. So make sure you connect with us on the IG. Give us a signal on the chat room. We got man like OJ Vincent Jitum in the building. Listen, if you're in BK, pass through and drop me some food, innit? Drop me some noodles, some ramen, I'm here till 2. I repeat, if you're in the BK, we're at Lot Radio right now, we're hungry, bring us some food, innit? Come show some love, man, I'll sign a few bits, whatever. Some weather reports. It's a live version of River People. You're live on BBC Radio 6. Listen, so listen. I'm going to play a little edit now from my man Daz IQ. He's in ATL right now, but one of the founding members of Bugs in the Attic, he just sent me this the other day. Exclusive! He said that new Jack Swing vibe. now I'm gonna play something even more exclusive. This is a little, this is a duo session from Cardiff, me and Yusuf, 2016. Never played before. Seeing we're back on a lot of radio. Last time I was here, we done a viral video. Me, Yusuf, Mansour, Brand, Drees, La Fulty, DL, Jitter, up on a bus. Let me just play this little duo. This is world exclusive right now, you know.
Catch that reverb off the top keys there, Rich. I'm gonna just bust a little bass on it.
Live from Cardiff 2006.
Keys and the drums. We're gonna show you a little exhibition about what else we get up to.
World exclusive, you know. Now, hold on, look, Rach, I'm gonna pause it. Hold on. Triple double exclusive. Exclusive. Old time, my brother Yusuf days. Archie. Me off, man. Do I have to turn? I am locking off the shot. And I'm back to BK. Not radio, it's live. It's exclusive. Don't piss me off. That's enough of that, man. That's enough, man. That's enough of all of that there, mate.
Flames.
You see what I mean? Hey, this one's another exclusive. I'm giving a lot of radio a lot right now because they're giving me the raspberry sparkling water. So obviously every raspberry sparkling water that man gets from the lot radio, I'm giving them an exclusive. You feel me? You heard that? So every soft drink that comes through the door, they get another exclusive. I need another one though, you know. Then till now, earlier this year at Adult Swim Live, currently out on a DJ Kicks compilation out in all stores worldwide. Type British Airways, bunch of fucking numpties, you know what I mean?
Bringing music to life, we got Kamal Williams on the keys. We all swimming in an ocean, like the birds and the butterflies and the bees. We all doing this thing one sound, so give me your mind, give me your soul. Really want to fly? If you really want to fly, if you really want to fly, if you really want to fly.
if you really want to fly.
And what? Gonna have to get used to my voice, you know. I've been talking over everything. I don't care though. I'm gassed. Quinn Mason on saxophone. Out to the chat room once again. We send bare gifts. Like, all I'm seeing is animations on the chat room. How do you lot get the animations on the chat room so quick? Out to everyone paying their bills. Out to everyone trying to make ends meet each month to pay their bills, you know what I mean? Because we're all hustling, don't matter what level we're at, so this tune, you know what I'm saying?
your chick next week. You're trifling, good for nothing type of brother. Silly me, why haven't I found another? A baller, when times get hard, just want to help me out. Instead of a scrub like you who don't know what a man's about.
It's the last one from us. You've been listening to Kamal Williams and W. Beza all the way from South East London. The belly of the beast. We're hearing BK for the next week. Hit us up, you know what I mean? We're rolling. This one's by one of my favourite producers, man, from the UK, K15. Out to Kieran all day. Out to Kyle Hall, Wild Oats. Flexing in here. And you know what? While John sets up, I'm gonna just play one little chord for you lot. Just I'm gonna wind that. You know what?
Thank you.